We are ready to go back there. Our next artist, we mentioned Britain's Got Talent. Well, he was on there last year. You may have seen him. He's been doing his magic, his illusions, for quite some years now. From Northampton, please make some noise for David Penn and company.
Yes. to score well with the judges. And Julie Audience, you've had your say-so of the judges. I'm going to announce who is the winner of Britain Does Variety 2013. They pick up a cash prize, of course a trophy, a bunch of flowers, and the title of Best of Britain Does Variety 2013. The winner is... David Penn. David Penn, please make your way onto the stage. You have won a performance, a full performance on the TV special. Let's hear it, please, for David Penn. Stay here, it's okay, stay here. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've enjoyed yourself. I've hoped that we proved that Britain does have variety and it certainly has a lot of talent. If you've enjoyed yourself, then please have a safe journey home and we hope to see you back another time. But from all of the acts here on stage, the judges and Britain Does Variety, until next year, we'll see you soon. Goodbye.